I am Anton Wisser, and today we'll be unboxing the Asus GTX 17.3. And so we got ourselves here the package right here, so might as well take a look at it. And so it's partially open, and so we're gonna go ahead and open up this bad boy here. So we got some protection here to avoid any damage throughout the way. So let's get this paper out of the way too. Well, here we got it. So it's new from, well, you can see here Best Buy. And so we got a box here, both gamers here. Got some dust here, but that's understandable. I mean, the packaging conditions is off. Normal matters here. So we might as well open it right away. So we have here like this box, and there should be a security seal here, and we'll just crack that open and
let's go
and open it up. So let's get this out of the way here, and ooh, we got it. Nice packaging. I like it. It's very protective. Look how it closes. So, all that out of the way. So we have here like a little handhold, and we have here a laptop. Nice little thing here, you know, covering it. What do you think?
Awesome.
Right, good. That's what I think too. So let's get this bad boy out of its little cover here, and voila. Republic of Gamers. I don't know what is that, but I kind of like it. So we got some like very bright orange here going on, and let's have a look at its inside. Nice big 17 inch screen. Got our keyboard. Have a look at the keyboard here. So we have Intel Core i7 processor, NVIDIA GeForce, and some Energy Star thing, right? And some VR Ready. It's kind of nice. And of course, Republic of Gamers. So we have here our little synaptic pointing device. And so let's take a look, further look at this box here. Little warranty and some books going on. So we have here the power supply. Very big, 2.3 amperes. 15 and 60 hertz. That's a lot of power. I mean, this computer needs a lot of power. And yeah, do it horizontally. So we have a lot of space here. I think that's for the cables. Maybe not. So let's assume that this here is for the cables. And there we are. Big cables. These are gonna power this bad boy on. So here our warranty, our little box, and our computer. So, yep, that's about it. See ya.